We have all of Warhol's looks over the decades here at the museum. When he was in the 1950s and early 1960s, he was super preppy in his Brooks Brothers suits. In the 60s, he became a bohemian with his boots and his sweater. In the 70s, he was the height of fashion in an Yves Saint Laurent safari suit. And then he finished up in the 1980s wearing a leather jacket and a hoodie in downtown New York.